Hello everyone, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22, No Man's Land. Also installed the steering wheel this time. So we inherited the farm. We also inherited the debt. I think it's 300,000, right? 300,000. Yeah, 300,000. That's because we bought some stuff too, you know? We have to get started. And we only started with 500,000. But I brought the economy down to where normal, so we can move a little faster too in the series, right? And also want to start with chickens and the eggs. And so I want to buy a truck that automatically, so we don't have to do the fork. Like, I've done the forklifting. It's cool, but it just takes a lot of time. Anyways, let's try the steering wheel here. Alright, this is good, alright, let's see, a little bit of a knock, it's not completely smooth, there's a little dead zone, but I put it on zero, I don't know, maybe it has something to do with actual app. This is perfect. I like this. Alright. Now I'm not gonna use the clutch because I'm using the mouse, because I gotta use the mouse to look around or else I'll be screwed. Alright. Alright. Gonna get some more logs. We gotta make some mud. You know what I want to do too? We're gonna move the time. Now we have small fields, so we can keep the time at normal pace. All right. Well, I don't think that's normal, but I think that's a little faster. Maybe we can do six, but we'll see how this one works out. Let's save these settings. All right. A little faster. Got a trailer. Let's go cut some trees or get the ones that are fallen. Ready? Yeah, there we go. We got one around here. All right. Begin. Make a couple of extra bucks. $130. So I'm gonna do this. How much did that give? So that means this tree's not that. Oh, this tree's only 1.1 ton. Not a very big tree. Oh, we just went over. Let's cut. Went over a little bit. Oh my god. Really? How dare you? I got these little pieces. Man, can you just tip over? No? You don't want to tip over? Okay. Leave you right here then. Come on. Get some of these logs going here. I think that should do it. Yep, it's already getting smaller. Yeah, we're gonna wanna try to get some chickens going. We're gonna start making some money. Pay that debt. start expanding. Oh, come on, you son of a... Oh, can you fit here inside in between? No, you don't want to, eh? Yeah. What if I push you there? What if I take you since you're fat? Okay, a fatty over here. It's almost like another one could fit there. Like the skinnier ones. I don't even know where I sliced. Let's find out. Can I pick that guy? Yeah. Hell yeah. Let me get this long one here. I don't know. I think you get... The straighter the log two is, the more money you get. Like, this one's straight. I don't know. That's what I was saying when I was reading on some of the... This one won't cause a problem. No? Do we have another tree on the ground? No, yeah, but we can't get any of these. Can we slice this one? Yeah, we can. What? Zoom zoom, slice that. Let's see, it'll end about here. Oh no, we held it. Okay. I think I'll put you there if you fit. One way to find out. Oh shit, you still have a little edge piece here, eh? And cut this thing off. What? Oh, it's okay. That's not a straight one, so. I'm gonna club you with this. Pick this. Strong's our guy. 168, we're good. No way. All right. Put it in the back of the truck. Oh, what the? Come back here. Guy feels strong today. He's throwing though. Either that or he's pissed off that he has to do it. Uh-oh. Wow. Don't go through the window. It should be enough for the... Stay there. Don't... I can straighten this one out. There we go. Oh, what the? Why would I pick up that one? Let me put another one here. Down here. No, it's too thick. I have to put you here. All right. Strap you in. There we go. Ready to go sell. Oh, it's kind of heavy. I'm throttling this guy and he won't push it. It's a lot of weight. You're carrying like three. It was a 2 ton and then a 4 ton, or a three ton, so 5 tons. Wow. Struggles for 1958. It's easier too. We won't like tip all. You know how we tipped over the thing with that steering? Like, this is so much easier to steer, and you can keep it nice and smooth. I love it. Oh, easy there, boy. Easy. All right. Let's park this. You owe me the money. We got 20,000. We got 3,000 for that. All right. Gotta work with what we got. Watch out for them bushes. So next month we're gonna start. We're gonna plant some seeds. Now, I'm wondering if I should spend any money on fertilizing yet, or just pick up some chickens and water and get started. No, because then we'll need the truck. Well, first few pallets we can do it with the forklift, and then later we will buy the truck. We'll buy the truck, and because we got to make some money with the eggs. That's where we can make some good money. We still cut some trees here? Yeah, we can. Oh, watch out for that. Easy there. Okay, I think we'll park it here. We'll do it. Can I get rid of this? Get out of here. No? Nice. Alright, let's do the tree going this way. Don't fall on top of the car. Alright. Looks like a big boy. What? Because it's on the property? Damn it. I forgot, I should've... Oh man, I should've cut it going that way. So we can cut to here, but we won't be able to pick up this guy after, because it'll be too heavy. Right, right here. There's the property line right here. So unless we cut... Oh, I tried to see if I can fool the... Damn. We're here, don't worry. I don't think we can pick this up. No. Well, we lose that. That sucks, but what are you gonna do? Can't believe it, they robbed us. Getting robbed and getting games like crazy. Tell me I can pick that. Yeah, it's only 110. Too long for the back? No? It fits. We can also do some contracts, no? No, there is no contracts in this. We're on our own to survive. This one has no contracts. Forgot about that. That seemed kind of big. How much is that weigh? 142. Struck's gonna struggle. If that was a 142, this is probably 160 something. 178. That's a 178, then it's 514 left. All right, this is done. We're not gonna put any more. And this is 349, we'll just cut it now. Well, we can't get, there's a few that we can get back down there with the property. I think on the map we could see it. If somehow the map opens. I guess not. Had the map open. Okay. Weird. Lumberjack. This goes all the way to here. Pretty long, but I may have to cut the end. Oh yeah. Well, yes and no. Let's just cut that. Watch the paint. Let me stop right here. Get some long ones, maybe. Yeah. So let's see if we can grab this and then. Oh, okay. Anybody need 2x4s? Come on, I know you can fit in there. You want to be like that? Okay. Wow. All right. Big difference now. Squeezed it in there. Just by 3, eh? Easy there. Come on, son of a. Little small one in the back. Or here, right here. Beautiful. Let's do one like this now. Cut this in half. Oh, come on, hold there. Son of a. Don't make me whip you right there. All right, I think that's it for this day. I don't think I'm gonna cut any more. We'll haul this in. I'm sure it's another 3,000. Where's that little piece? Every little piece counts. Stay there. Boom. Let's get it out of here. Sun's going down. We either got to make a road going through here, but I wanted the road there, but we're going to put some more farms on that north side. Nice, the steering is so much better. Can't do the keyboard. Whipping the steering wheel left and right. I mean, the keys. Get our last load and yep, another 3,000. All right. Oh, there's four in there. I didn't know there was four in here. There's five? Wow. What do you need five straps in here for? I don't know. Can't seem to unstrap those. Man, I'm just gonna rent the fertilizer. Get a couple of bags. We need to fertilize it two times, I think. Burst this thing. Easy there. Where are you going so fast? Oh, look, I got light sensors in here. All right. Let's leave that there. Done. Day's work's done. I don't know if we should get the I shouldn't be seeding. I should be fertilizing first. And then seed. It's exactly what we have to do. I think we should do that now. Let's park this guy here. We're gonna leave this here. We're gonna go get our fertilizer. Usually I like to fertilize, cultivate, then fertilize again, and then seed. But unless we really don't need to cultivate, probably should, I don't know. Maybe we should. I think we should cultivate. I don't know where it's gonna show up, but let's see. All right. We need to get the fertilizer. We're gonna use this guy. Like, what's cheaper? What's better in fertilizer? Liquid or... No, I'm gonna go with this one. This one we could change the distance to. Like, how far we, let's lease this guy. What am I doing? Okay, let's get the fertilizer here. Liquid? No. That's liquid too, or solid? That looks like solid. Right? Yeah. It's only 750. The hell? I saw a little. Ooh. What? So there's a big pack for the liquid, but no big pack for the solid? For real? Oh my god. Horrible. So what's the difference from this one? This one's 750, 1400. This, oh my god. Oh, this is a multi. I don't get it. And this one? Oh, because of the multi button. But what's the point of that when you could just double? I don't think we need that much, but if we can always just leave it on the ground after. Fill her up. Oops. Where am I going? I'm trying to just turn this in reverse a little. Wow, I can't even see. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, 50%. Just care. It holds quite a bit. I don't know how much gonna shoot out, but fertilizing at night too, a little hard, especially if you're in the cabin. Don't hit a tree. Where's our, oh. So I think if we go around right over here, should be okay to fertilize everything. What do we press? Okay, lower fertilizer. Why would we have to lower? Okay, let me see this. Lower. Oh, so it's closer to the ground. And this will spray further? Is that what it is? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna have to try like this first. I wanna see just exactly how far this thing goes. I think we're going far. To the edge there. It looks like it. Wow, this is bumpy here. Holy moly. Okay, we may have to cultivate this. For sure. I can't even keep it straight. Now, I don't know if it reached back there. Let's see. Looks like it. Is this the difference right here? Holy, this terrain is things all over the place. Let's see. No, don't waste it yet. Don't waste it. Oh man, it's so hard to see on this soil. Just gonna have to go for it. Just keep her steady. Follow the trees. Damn, she's moving. Wow, this terrain is not. Yeah, this needs to be cultivated. Probably gonna overuse it over here now. I gotta wait on the front of this thing, don't I? Why is this? Oh, it's gotta be the bumps. Or did I not put the weight on this thing? Oops. See if I can see a difference here on the soil. Doesn't look like it. Probably shot it all the way. Alright, we're gonna have to cultivate this. Oh boy. Holy moly. That window annoys me. Let's drop that. We got no other choice. If we want to get 100%, we're gonna have to cultivate. We got the weight, right? Yeah, the weight's not there. It's in front. Alright, one thing I want to do is I want to see, what's this say? Yeah, fertilize 50%. So if we want to do double, we can, I don't know if it works, like if I seed it, will I be able to fertilize it again? You know what, there's only one way. I don't remember. Honestly, don't remember. I'm gonna take my chances and seed it instead, and then maybe fertilize it again on top. Let's leave this here. Well, no, I'm gonna put this back just in case. Drive backwards. Okay, we're doing pretty good driving backwards. Look at that, skills. Oh, easy, easy, fella. like the way the steering wheel. Gonna do it, man. We're gonna do it. We're just gonna roll with the cedar like this, and we'll begin in the morning. We get that down, right? That's like the marker. Hey, someone says, okay. All right, let's go to sleep. Let's hope it works out. We can get 100%. All right. What the? Why is there two? What's this? Oh, character change. Yeah, that's my character, Billy Joel. We don't want to work at night. So we're gonna do. What about seven? Seven's sunrise. It's raining, damn. What? Do you see any rain? Don't see any rain. What in the world? Thunderstorms today. Drop that. Start her up. If we do grain, we're gonna have to collect bale and. Okay, we can't do that. We're gonna do sorghum. Sorghum? No, we can't do sorghum. Is it the same season that we Same season? No. It's in April. So I guess with our other time, we can plow another field. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna grow, I guess, wheat here. Yeah. We'll grow it. I don't see you leaving that marker. Oh, it is. But I don't see shit. Oh, we missed something. Oh, come on. Slacking already. See? Went a little too far. OCD going on. Hell no. We need all of it. Raining inside the cabin too. So unreal, engine. Well, this seems like a pretty big field. Probably should have, well, we can't haul like big cedars. It's going to be a hell of a patch though. Missing some already. See that? So now I know where the line is to my wheel. You see those two bolts down there? The line stays where it's at right now in between, then I'm doing okay. We're in the middle of nowhere, North Canada. Oh, switch it up and make. I don't even see that marker. That marker is like running out, like I have no idea what that thing does. Maybe you can't see it with the plowed type soil. It needs to be like cultivated or something so you can see it. All muddy. Couldn't even do this. The hell, those birds just appeared out of nowhere. We need food for the chickens. We can get it started and buy food, but I don't wanna waste money on buying the feed. We'll probably do that. I guess we'll do that over the winter. We'll buy some feed. We'll buy some chickens. And we'll buy our first feed, and then this will be the feed in the back, right? Like the backup feed, the reserve. So I really need the money for water tank. We're gonna be using it. We're gonna be refilling a lot, so I don't want to lease it. Then we'll be paying all kinds to lease it. That's something that should be bought. See if we did a good job. Now we're gonna see on our line right here. Yep, nothing missing. We did a good turn here. Some over there. No. Why'd we miss that? Come on. I had a feeling. I seen it too. It already passed the line. You gotta keep it at the bolt. Some over there? No, we did. And on that curve too. Wow, we're missing. We gotta just stay a little closer. Let's just leave it right there on the wheel, the line. Come on, floor it. Faster off our seats. Even if we wanted to, we can't. Maybe if I drop a gear. Got a whole day of going at it. What's the radio like? Let's see. What do we got over here that's cooking on the radio? Guys like to start with when you start a new game? Like, what do you start with? Do you start with chickens? Do you go a little harder? Do you start planters, potatoes? I don't know, I think it's kind of hard to go into potatoes and stuff, because, well, I guess if you lease the machines, it's okay. I heard grapes was the hardest. Or it's just, like, very grindy. Something. Or TVs. I don't know. Well, it's really the play of a simulator. Always pass by there in the end. See, there's those markers too. I don't know how to drop those. I gotta see in the menu. Oh man. Stay within the tire range. How do we switch again to the next one? Thank you. I wonder if the rain makes things like you go slower. Like it's automatic or something. Maybe the cedar goes slower because it's muddy. Who knows? There could be a lot of things. I wonder. Let's hope they kind of add like real rain. Come on. Look at this. Look at this rain. So many games that can make like. These guys are becoming real cheap. And they're gonna get cheap if they don't make the next one better, because I won't buy it. Might as well just play these ones, right? Because what's the point of buying a newer if there's nothing really that much difference? The picture quality of the tractor. Oh yeah. Let's see, hit me with another one. Hit me with another copyright. You can use it, but it will tag it. Like all the music I play. Actually pretty big. I didn't think it was that big. So yeah, we're planting wheat here. So I think we can either rent a plow. Maybe renting might be a better idea. We'll rent a plow, something that this thing can handle. But I'm thinking it may take too long to plow a field. Like we don't have much field left. Like we'd have to buy more land. I think this is the only, well, we can probably fit something smaller, and maybe on that smaller one we grow something of an off season. It'd be sorghum, but I think sorghum, I don't know how many chickens. Like this field might be enough to feed chickens all year round, and maybe the other crop we can use as just for selling. Maybe canola. We have to see. Canola, maybe a soybean too. Okay, yeah, soybean's pretty good. We'll do soybean. I don't know which one gives more. We'll find out when we do the field. Let's see which one pays out more, and like which one has more liters, soybean or canola. I have no idea. And they pay by what, every 1,000 liters? It's 10 o'clock already. Our guy's been right in this field already for 3 hours. Tight on that turn there. rain is slowing down because the windshield wipers are slowing down. It looks like sun's coming. Sweet. I wonder if this thing will go faster. Or maybe it just needs to be cultivated, that's why. We're going 11. Yeah, we're all over the place. This plowed feel. This cedar probably is taking the lead. Sun's out. You know one game I'm really excited for? Squadron 42 and Star Citizen. Problem is, I can't play those games. Got an old processor, and there's no way. I've tried it, it's just, it's like lagging frames. And it's a really cool game, man. I want to really get into it. Gotta wait until I get a new PC. Try to get a Ryzen 9. I have a whole brand new setup. Me in the future, I'll do some live streams, you know, camera by camera and stuff, but for now, my videos will just be with no camera. Nine? Come on, you gotta go faster. It's gotta be away. Get like an extra 2 kilometers per hour. Wow, those are tight turns now. Gotta straighten that out. Let's straighten it out right now. Let's drop that. Oh, come on. How dare you. I wonder if we put the field over there on that side. What I'm thinking. Alright, for sure we. Oh, wow. Okay. Still a tight turn there. Getting smaller, the circle. Getting smaller. Seems like we haven't even done much, to be honest. This is a pretty big field, and this cedar is 4 meters. Shoot, bro, shoot. I'm gonna have to get some scarecrows over there. Imagine on the next one, you know, you gotta put like scarecrows just because the birds start eating off your crops and you start losing some yields. That's stuff that they should be dropping in here, right? Not much to do, really, if you put the scarecrow and then it does the job, it's like pointless. No way. Oh, come on. What is this? Yeah. Well, fire helicopters, we got fire. Probably looking at me because I'm like the only one out here with a farm. Free land, can't do nothing, get away from me. Farm all this bitch ass well. Yeah. I give you Kentucky Fried Chicken. And then I'm gonna open up a Wendy's. Truck's getting dirty. Or the tractor. How are we getting dirty from the inside? I don't got windows open. We'll have to find a way. I didn't even check the specials. Even if we find like a bigger cedar, like I think that's what I'm gonna do. Even the cultivator. Put your handles in, and then I should just rent the big ones. I only need them once in a blue moon. We'll rent a tractor. We'll even get rid of this tractor. No, we have one in there. We can use that one just to roll around. Yeah. Why not lease it? Certain things we don't lease. But I think the cedar, we can lease that. Let's make some money first. We're gonna have to take a beating and use these small ones for now, on this field now. And maybe after we have enough feed for chickens. Oops, what happened? No, that's not what I was trying to do. What? Now raise it? No. Oh my god, see? They even say when it's not rated, so I'm gonna get hit. God dang it. What the? How do you turn it off? See that shit? Now, I don't even know if this is gonna be accepted in the video, if I have to cut it out. So you know what? I'll probably stop it here. Oh my god, what happened? Somehow it stopped us. We ran out of seeds. That's why. I didn't even see that. I have the mic in the way. Well, we're gonna stop it here. So just in case I did get hit with a copyright there. It's not rated for streaming. How dare you? We'll have to just stop it here. Alright folks, well, thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next episode where we'll continue seeding the field. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Ciao, ciao.